Hey everyone, I'm Ultima 456, you're the Ultimate, and welcome to episode 36 of Let's Platinum Horizon Zero Dawn. Alright, let's try this again, shall we? Now that I know what to do, I'll have the upper hand a little bit. Let's grab this real quick. There we go. And hop. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to release this thing. Jump straight down, I'll trap the Snapjaw. Wait, Snapjaw took a lot, but I think the Ravager moves like crazy, so I'll use the Snapjaw. I'll try and trap the Snapjaw first. And then once that happens... Oh, you're still here? Please die. Please, for the love of God. You've got to be kidding me. Okay, there we go. And you as well. There we go. Alright, now, use this. One. Two. I wonder if hitting it in a specific spot makes it stay down quicker. Okay, there we go. Now, fire on you. Fire. Fire. Okay, so that should explode it. Now, I also want to hit it with that. Weird that it can be on fire and almost frozen at the same time. Did that connect? Oh, I forgot to... Game! Quickly, quickly. Tried. Okay, he's frozen now, so... One. I doubt I'll be able to hit it a second time. Or like it'll give me credit. Okay, and we need one of these. Jeez. Please stay still for just a second. I don't even think it's there anymore. I think it's... Like I might have destroyed it or whatever. Let's have a look. Yep, it's gone. Oh, okay, that's cool. Okay. So now it's... Burn it up. Laugh it up, Fuzzball. Is it Fuzzball? I hope it's Fuzzball. I don't really watch it, so. Yeah, boom! Kill it. Alright, there we go. So, and that. Man, those. Ties. Hang on. Let's see if I can do it again. I need to. On. Quickly. Yes. Beautiful. I needed to do it again so I can get a nice angle on his little thingos here. One. Two. Three. God, imagine how quickly he'd explode if I... See, I don't know if that's doing more damage to him when I... Whoa. It's a little bit of a weird one, like the... Exploding those canisters does a lot of damage to him. But then, what if I use... Hang on, what if I try this? Aha! That worked phenomenally well. What is it? Is it this thing? That seems like it. Heal up. So what did I do? Tear Blast. So let's try that again. So a little while to prepare that. Whoa! Oh, okay. So shooting that with the precision arrow will eventually, will potentially... Ah, not corruption. It's probably the worst one, right? Reach level 25, hooray! What was the other one that I killed? Did I already loot it? I'm actually not 100% sure. I guess we'll find out in a second. Hang on. Well, unfortunately I can't tell where it is, so I'm gonna have to run around and look for it. I think I did, but, no, that's not it, that's the one I just looted. Okay, grab that. I'm pretty good content with how that second fight went. It's not how often you fall down, it's how often you get back up. So even though I failed that fight terribly on my first go, I used what I learned to not do that second time. Okay. Up. And grab that thing. Heal up a little bit more. Where is it? Hang on. Is it this thing? Nope. Is it this thing? Maybe the invisible thing you just passed? Ah, here it is. And yep. Okay. So I obviously looted it. Didn't drop anything good. Got the stupid corruption thing. The Snapdraw dropped the purple thing before as well, so I don't know if it dropped the corruption one, but it seems like it has either a really high chance to or a 100% chance to. Alright, cool. Cauldron row done. 6,000 skill point, nice. Now, how many? I have two. Alright, I only need one more for my little fast re- let me just watch that again, real quick. Uh-huh. Ah, that's awesome. Row overrides available. So what is it? Trampler, Ravager, Shellwalker, Snapmore, and Longleg. But what does it do? What does it do? Production oversight analysis, additive, manufacture type, intrusion, source of term, external, countermeasure phase, shift intrusion. Wow. So cool. I don't really get that at all, but yeah. Where's the row thing? Very rare items. Okay. Have I only killed one salmon and raccoon this whole game? Okay, so like this one. This one's row. But what does it do? Is it just the name of the override so that I can ride it? And I must do something else. We'll work it out later. Okay, so I'm probably gonna end this episode a little bit. Well, sorry, no, I shouldn't say that. I'm probably going to. Damn it, I thought I was gonna get away with that. Take a break in between this episode. Oh, in between finishing. Before finishing this episode, I should say. Can you. That one looks really yellow, and it's still not. Bang. Gotcha that time. I love how you can just like shoot off its like little eye armor. It's so cool. They really went above and beyond, I think, to make sure that this game was everything it could be, and so far I'm not disappointed. Okay, so since that's done, we didn't really have a quest. Like, well, I can buy the Karja Blast Sling again. I don't really want to. This is the problem now, because I have no idea what I should do. I am level 25 now, so I could probably do that. Let's go to this long leg. Maybe it'll give us some kind of information as to where to go next. Should I do that later? Now I'm not so sure. It's pretty far. Okay, I'll go to this next campfire and then I'll take a break. Just in case. Oh, I did not even mean to press that, but I'm glad I did. Okay, get that full, get everything full. So I just need to shoot. Oh, is that a raccoon? No, it's a turkey. That's the wrong bow. I need to keep shooting wildlife because I need the items.
And one of these.
What's that? Campfire. Beautiful. Shouldn't I be able to see this whole neck by now? What is that? kind of really large building. This looks so cool. Alright, are there any... I'll look for wildlife real quick. There's a boar. Two foxes. Another turkey. A raccoon. Okay, I do need a raccoon. Is that it there? Apparently. Eh. What did it drop? Raccoon bone. That could be useful. More raccoons. Yes, another one. Oh, they're fast. Nice. Damn, didn't have anything good that time. Where did it go? Just wildly swinging. No, wrong one. Boar needs a precision arrow.
Can't be too prepared.
Okay, now can we craft anything? What did I get that was new? The raccoon bone, probably, yeah. Treasure boxes. Oh, good, 13 wise. Alright, can we get anything else? Here we go, raccoon bone. Sharp shot bow, quiver upgrade 2. Let's do that then. Raccoon skin, turkey bone. Jeez, I've got a lot of metal shards now. Okay, well, that's something. For that. And that. Why is it still going okay? Okay, we'll go back to the thing and we'll take a quick break. Just grab this. Okay, so I'm just gonna take a quick break and I'll come back and finish the episode later for you guys. It'll be like 2 seconds. Not even. Alright, I will be right back. Okay, I'm back. Let's go. Let's head towards that long legs. I think that's what it's called, right? No, tall neck. I think I kept saying long legs. Long legs, I think it's tall neck. I see something in the distance. From a distance. Sawtooth. Alright, sawtooth. I got the prescription for you. Oh, not two of you. Alright, so let's have a look. Sawtooth. Now, sawtooth. Another signal. Sawtooth has always been an annoying one because it just... It only has like that one weakness. And I don't know if it eventually explodes, that kind of stuff. Wow. You do a lot of damage. What are you doing? Oops. No, not you too. Right. Okay, you ran away. What can I do to you? Maybe I can hit it with one of these. Okay. That seemed to work alright. Collect, collect. I got a ball with it, that's funny. Still can't see that tool now. Is that what she's talking about? The tall neck? That blaze canister didn't seem like it exploded last time, and certainly doesn't seem like it's doing that this time either. There we go, that was better. That was more well timed. Big tear blast. Wrong one. Please die. Good.
I need this.
Fire kiln. I don't think I've said it yet, but I feel like I'm missing like a quest or something, because it seems ridiculous to ask me to go all the way over here. Like, from here. Like, that seems really strange. Oh well, I guess I'll pretty much do all the quests eventually. Okay, so where the hell is this? Why can't I see it? That's another good question. Like, it's pretty big, isn't it? Called a tall neck for a reason. And in this wide open expanse, it seems unlikely that I would be able to, that I'd miss it. There's a snap more. Jeez, that's it's scary actually. The size of that thing is really scary. And now it's over there. Thanks, game. That's why I can't see it, I'm not looking in the bloody right direction. Hello. A red eye watcher. That's new. What's the difference? Just more health or something? Oh, I should have hit it with a... Wow. Oh, come on. Please tell me I can still hit it. Yeah. It wasn't critical, but it did the job. Are you a red eye as well? No, you're just a regular one. Right there. Okay, I should be getting close to this tall neck. Is it in the water? Is that its head there behind this thing? Certainly could be. Let me just see something. Yeah, it is a snap mall. Okay. How am I gonna get there? Oh, it's a watcher. These things are probably really dangerous in the water. Even more so. Oh, hello. I found a metal flower.
It's beautiful. That's
hurry for me. It's not the remaining one, is it? No. Of course it. Of course not. Why would it ever be the remaining one? Oh, hello. There's that guy up there. A stormbird! Cool. Should I try and take it down? Yeah, why not? Silent strike. What? That's a bit awkward the way he's standing on that. Alright, let's have a look. So, body is weak to fire. His beak is weak to tear. And his free sack is weak to piercing. Okay, cool. And all the body weak to fire, alright, so let's try that. Okay, please don't kill me. Quick. Okay, good. Can't remember which ones was. Wow, he went down very quick. Not only that, but wasn't there something? Stormbirds, yep. Chill water. Is it that? It's gotta be that, and I can't hit it properly. Stay still. Okay. That count? Does not seem like it's counting. Oh, it's a glinthawk, it's not. Silly. She did say that, but I was like, there's no way they put two different types of bird machines in this game, and then they did. Unless, of course, the other one's not a bird, but it is called the storm bird, so I assume it is. Okay. Well, that was cool. Well, the glinthawk goes down quite quickly with fire. Let's try. I'm just trying to, like, I am trying to get to this this tall neck, but I'm just trying to get to it without dying because there's just so many enemies around it, especially snapjaws and snap jaw, snap more, something like that. There he is, okay. How could I not see that?
You can snap a sawtooth right in half.
Really? Well then why didn't it do that in the cauldron? Is that a stormbird? Glint hawk as well. Yoink. Alright, we're doing okay. I almost walked right into that. This probably wasn't the smartest idea, but how was I to know? Okay. Careful. Scale up, I guess. Alright, how do I climb it again? Oh, I'm supposed to jump at it, aren't I? From like up here. There we go. Yeah, come on.
I should be able to jump onto the tallneck from here.
Yeah, if I get there in time. If the snapmore can't see me. Oh my god. I timed this perfectly. Oh, yes.
Alright.
Wow.
No, I just have to reach its head.
Over there? I'm assuming each of these tall necks are different, but since it's been so long since I did the first one, as in, like, how to jump up from bit to bit. It's been so long since I did the first one, I don't know. What I do know is I'm gonna rappel down this time, not jump off it like I did last. That's so stupid. There we go. There's all those upside down triangles I was talking about. Okay, so before we actually... Wow, that gave me a lot. Oh, yay! Faster reload. Alright, now I'll go for the Tinker skill. So I just need this one and this one. Special items, that was the flower. Where are the other flowers? That's weird. Okay, machine catalog. The glint hawk. Drop anything good? Nope. Corrupted machine. Okay, and let's have a look at the other stuff. So, we still need two of those. It's actually worth quite a bit of experience. That's worth a tremendous amount. Okay. Alright, so I guess, yeah, I just want to look at the map. That's a pretty big reveal there. There's more training grounds there. Merchant. Something new there. That's probably Behemoth or something. Should we go back? I feel like we should go back. Maybe I'll explore more of this next time, I think. Like I could travel back there and try and get that metal flower. See whatever this is. Shellwalker. That might be something different. Let's compare that to where I am. I can't really see. Okay. Let's... How much time we got left? We only got like 2 minutes. Alright, let's go back to Day Tower and we'll, Oh, I didn't rappel off it. That's alright. Go back to Daytow. We'll maybe purchase another item and leave it at that. Figure out what to do next time. Okay. Feels like, in terms of like the skills, I'm learning them very fast. And I don't know how far I am in the game yet. I've obviously stuck to doing more side quest stuff as well. But yeah, I don't know. It'll be interesting. Okay, so let's run up here. Talk to that dude again. Alright, so what have we got? Well, I've got a ton of metal shard this time. So I can get this out of the way. I could buy that. I could buy that. Could probably buy that. I think I'm gonna do that. Oh, I keep forgetting the weapon satchel's full. Alright, you know what? Let's get rid of the old stuff, because I don't see the reason for keeping it. Apart from, like... Okay, well, the rope caster can definitely go. That's one. The original sling can definitely go. And the trip caster can definitely go. I'll keep the others, because they do have some weapon modifications in them. Like, I could probably get rid of the blast sling and the rattler. But I'll hold on to them for now, since we have space. So we'll go with that one. We don't need to equip it. And this one. And this one. Cool, and now I'm down to very low shards, but I can still almost buy these last two. Alright, let's have a look at this Shadow Hunter bow before we finish up here. So it's better than my Carja Hunter bow, correct? How do I check that? There's no way to compare it, so I'm just going to have to look. So, Shadow Hunter bow versus this one. So we've got 80 in handling, that's the same. We've got 15 and 25, but I've got a little modification there. 12 and 25, got more modifications there. And then this one can also fire... Fire arrows can ignite blaze canisters, backpacks can be modified. I don't know what that last one is. Is it piercing? I've definitely seen that before. I think that's piercing, so what the hell's that one? It's got pierce and tear. Not quite sure, but better is better. And all I have to do is equip it with some stuff, so... Like, yeah, for sure. Yep. And holy crap, this is gonna do a lot of fire damage. Look at that fire damage. That's awesome. I wanna test that out soon. I have to wait till next level. Here we go, hard point. Medium impact damage and high tear on impact. So what's the difference between that? Does high impact and medium tear? Okay, so they're just reversed. Interesting. Useful for fighting chunkier enemies as it more easily removes parts from machines to deal additional damage. Okay, so that could be actually more useful than this one. Highly damaging arrow, useful for landing precise and accurate shots. Firebomb, sticky bomb. You haven't really learnt too much about those yet. Well, the firebomb is obviously just fire, so that's good too. What's crafting and ammo? Hardpoint arrow, firebomb, sticky bomb, quests, apparently I got, oh yeah, I got more of these. Shoot 10, easy. Easy, sawtooth, cryo, bellowback, ravages, yep, that should be pretty good, and then obviously this one to finish off. Data points, apparently, where did I get this? Maybe I got that after I did the tall... Yeah, that's tall neck transmitter log. Okay, cool. Alright, so we'll leave it like that. That was a whole bunch of good stuff that we just did. And I think next time... I'm not 100% sure exactly what I'm going to do, but I'll probably go over here and try and finish that. Do this corrupted zone. Maybe uncover a few more things. We'll see. But for the time being, I want to thank you all for watching episode... Give me a second here. Okay, I'm back. I just made a mistake with the episode number. It's actually 36. I mean, you guys didn't hear me say 37, but yeah, it's 36. So thanks for watching episode 36 of Let's Platinum Horizon Zero Dawn. My name's Ultima456, you're the Ultimates, and I'll see you next time.